once more. We went from the heart of chaos to the edge of chaos. I guess that's a chapter name, but still, we're traveling outwards. This isn't even my final form. Alright, here we go. Ow, 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 ow!
To face you again. Prepare for the last battle of your life!
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Oh, I hate that attack so much. I hate it. Every time, it gets me every time. Let's retreat for now. Heal up. Easy to dodge everything.
Your time is growing short, Avatar.
Where's the rock? Oh, really? Really? Lame. There's the rock.
Your time
There's the rock. This thing makes dodging everything so easy. I'm not even trying, I'm just moving my stick in a circle. There's the rock. Really, you're throwing rocks at the avatar? At the avatar? You're throwing rocks? Are you done yet? Are you done playing your little treehouse? Come on. Thank you. Nope, 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 nope. Wow, I actually went around so fast. His attack, I actually ran into his attack. Every single time, every single time.
You're winning, Avatar.
Oh no, get away, get away.
Not giving up.
Every single time. There we go. Yeah, he shoryukens me into the air, and I go boom. Now he can't fight me. Elemental shields against the Avatar.
Mundo, your time is up.
The end. Airbending was fun.
Welcome to Pro Landing Night in
Republic City. It was just so powerful.
And tonight we have the rematch that every pro
just so powerful. Airbending was amazing.
The former lead winner Wolfbats take on the team that many observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship. The Fire Ferrets.
Well, because they were cheated out of the championship.
Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolfbats their vending pack. But I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferret any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra, where were you this week? Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team? Bolin? What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm just trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one.
Seriously, Cora, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Oh, I think that's some Avatar Smack.
Love it! Avatar Smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that.
That was indeed an Avatar Smack right into the water.
Yes! Oh, thank
you! A fantastic victory to the Fire Ferret! They just destroyed the opposition!
Yeah, airbending was fun. I don't know how waterbending's going to go. It's probably going to be the hardest one. But I'll see you guys there. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because I appreciate your views, and how else can you view me? By subscribing to the Enthusiacs channel. Also go to our website, enthusiacs.com. Great stuff there. As always, I hope you have a good one. So have a good one. Peace.